Public Domain Day 2024 is coming. Here are a few works that will become public domain in the US. First, musical compositions that will lose their copyright. I Wanna Be Loved By You. Sweet Sue, Just You. A few movies include Steamboat Willie, the earliest version of Mickey Mouse, The Passion of Joan of Arc, The Circus with Charlie Chaplin, and let's finish with the books. The House of Pooh Corner, The Tower by Irish writer William Butler Yeats, Orlando by Virginia Woolf, The Mystery of the Blue Train by Agatha Christie.